up, boys? Welcome back. Welcome to my room, by the way. I don't think you've been in here. It's nothing special. Got some, like, I don't know.
Don't care. Don't care. Still don't care.
Doesn't matter. It's not what we're here for. I thought I'd switch up the scenery because we got a banger coming up and I'm pumped about this. This
Holy shit, right here
is the $1,000 box we're opening today. The mosaic, I don't even remember what it was called, to be honest. What I did was I hit up Wheels, another Madden YouTuber who is so into this trading card stuff. I was like, dude, what's just the most fire box I can get for a video? He was like, this box. I was like, holy shit, that's expensive. He was like, yeah. Drip to the feet, night tick. That wasn't a very cool story, but you get the point. So now we're here. This has, okay, it says two autographs per box on average. So in EA's world, that's zero.
EA Sports.
It also could potentially be four, so that's pretty cool. There's 10 packs per box, and each pack has 15 cards. So we got 150 cards right here. We're hoping that two are like a banger autograph. Let's just hop in. I'm gonna give you more of an intro. Oh, and Luna's joining us today. I think she's down there. Hi, Luna.
Would you guys consider jacking off to be a sport?
Cutie. So, should be a good luck charm. I don't have like an MLG like hand cam, you know, for you or whatever. Apologies. 6 years deep, I'm still scuffed, but I love you boys anyway, so. I was gonna do this like where I open the packs and then I play a game of Madden with the players, but I think this is gonna take a long time to open this many cards and show you guys like all the sick ones. So I imagine this will be its own video. If you do love this video, please let me know. I'll do more, but I'm holding one right now and this is thick as hell. And I remember last time I did one of these, the autograph was a really thick boy. So here's what the packs look like. Yeah, it's pretty as hell. That's some beauty. Let's see what we can get. So here's what the base cards are gonna look like. Philip Lindsay, Devin Singletary. Dude, I got Boomer. I love it. I got Boomer. Base Larry Fitz, base Steve Young, base Gronkowski, base Mike Evans. Ooh, now we're getting into the rare stuff because this was upside down. Ooh, it's a holographic. Okay, holographic Adrian Peterson. See, it's got that little color going on like a Pokemon card. Here's our rare one from this one, the Steve. Oh my God, I don't even know what you call this. I'm sorry. I know some of your trading card experts are probably pissing you off with not naming these right, but I'm gonna call that a Prism Steve Largent. Is that accurate? I don't know, it's fire though. I can say that much. Oh, it's 30 of 49. Damn, that's actually fire. 30 of 49 on the Steve Largent. All right, let's go. I'm gonna keep that out to the side. Keep the AP out to the side. Damn, we pulled some sauce. Next up, we get a ooh, dude, these are fire. Montage Deshaun Watson, that's dope. What is this? All right, so this is a prism for sure. Prism Tom Brady, that's fire. That's so dope. I don't think it's necessarily rare, it just looks cool. That Steve Largent was rare. And then the rest of them guys, when I'm going through the common ones, they all look like this, just with the player on them. So I'm not gonna show you each and every one of those. I hope that's okay. That's pack one. Let's keep moving. All right, so it looks like the first eight or so are usually the commons. We're gonna start with common. Tony Gonzalez, Zeke Elliott, Kevin King, Danielle Hunter, Derrick Henry, Eli Manning, Howie Long, and our first flipped upside down. It's actually so pretty. Prism Ben Roethlisberger. Ooh, who's up next? Oh, wait, that's dope. NFL debut Prism CD Lamb. Love that. Ooh, an introductions card. That's what they're calling this. Jordan Love. Oh, that's heat. Yo, you gotta love that. We get the montage Deshaun Watson. Now we get a montage Lamar Jackson. That's sick. And the rest are commons. Derek Brown, Jerry Rice, Gabriel Davis, and Cole Kmet. All right, pack 3 of 10. Base Kyler Murray, base Drew Lock, Matt Judon, Brett Favre. Ooh, you know what I could do? For this section, I can pull it down. Oh yeah, I can do this.
You guys like the cheetah chair? It came with this place. Here's what I'm gonna do for the base ones. I'll show it to you guys. You can see me in the back. So base Kyler Murray, base Drew Lock, Judon, Brett Favre, Curtis Martin, Jared Goff, Jimmy G, and now we're into the rares. Mr. T. Higgins.
All right, fuck it. I'm gonna keep it like this and show you guys the rare ones. If you like it at just the camera angle better like that, let me know. Sorry, making it up on the fly here, you know? Okay, so first one, as you saw, holographic T. Higgins. He's going off this year too. So I'm excited to get that card. I like it. Whoa, I do not have surgeon hands, bro. Let me do open heart surgery. I'll murder someone. Next up is a Chandler Jones. Sheesh. Super heat.
Sheesh. Oh, boys are heat.
Chandler Jones. Whoa, what am I looking at? Stairmasters? Wait, this is so sick. I don't think it's necessarily rare. Stairmasters Baker Mayfield. I don't know if it's necessary. Yeah, I don't think it's like super rare or anything. It just looks so cool. Look at that. That's a beauty. Same with this one. I don't think it's rare, but this is Men of Mastery. JJ Watt. These cards are so dope. They do such a good job with this. I gotta give them credit. And then we get a base to Deshaun Watson, Javon Kinlaw, Jonathan Taylor to close it out. 3 of 10 are auto. Nowhere to be found as of now. I am not losing hope though. I know it exists. So our bases, Minshew, Garrett, Jordan Hicks, Lattimore, Charles Woodson, B-Dog, and Devontae Parker. Oh, starting it out with our rares. Can you guess? Can you guess? He might win Rookie of the Year. There's your hint. Justin Herbert. Got a prism Justin Herbert. That's a beauty right there. Next up is another NFL debut card, Henry Ruggs, Brisby. The only rare card I pulled so far, like that is like a number of a number, is a Steve Largent, who's 30 of 49. Wait, this one's called Blue Chips. Blue Chips Tua Tagovailoa. I don't really know what it means, but I like it. Oh, I got another Stairmasters. Yo, these are so sick, actually. I love that. That looks so good. Aaron Donald too, dude. Aaron Donald. Donald and Baker Mayfield Stairmasters. Sheesh! And then we're back to the basics, and it's just Justin Herbert, Russell Wilson, AJ Terrell, Cam Akers. Two Justin Herberts in that pack. I think he's getting Rookie of the Year based off of that information right there. Does that make any sense? No, but... All right, next pack, Von Miller, Marlon Mack, Tyler Eifert, Zach Ertz, Marshall Faulk, Jerry Rice, Tom Brady, and we're in to the rares. Would it be a video if I didn't get a dick butt kiss? You can't go a video without getting a dick butt kiss. Dick butt kiss. Our first rare in that pack. Next one, Kevin Byard. Titans fans, rejoice, man. There you go. Another montage. Can you guess? Can you guess the montage? Oakland Raiders halfback is my montage here. You said Bo Jackson, you were wrong. It's fucking the Las Vegas Raiders. I'm such a cheater. Josh Jacobs montage. I love these montage cards. These are so cool. All right, let's keep rolling. We got a swagger Devontae Adams. I don't think we pulled a swagger card yet. Is that what it says? It says swagger, right? Yeah, it does. I mean, the man has swagger. And then to the basics, T. Higgins, Tua, Jalen Reagor, and Troy Polamalu. Don't mind if I do. Dude, we had that first pack heat, and then we've just gone dry on the rares, but I know there's an autographed card waiting in here for me, and I'm just praying it's somebody awesome. Brian Burns, Jeff Saturday, Odell, Chandler Jones, Warren Sapp, Cameron Jordan, Marcus Mariota. What do we got here? Cortland Sutton, John Brown, DeAndre Hopkins, Nick Bosa, Sony Michel, Ryan Tannehill, Darius Slayton into our rares. I don't think there's an autograph in this, at least not as of right now, so I guess we'll see. That would mean our last auto, if we got it, is in the final pack. First things first, holographic prism, Leonard Fournette, currently now on the Buccaneers. Next up, hey, that's a dope one. I love getting that. It's Brett Favreception, if you look through and see the camera going there. Brett Favre, beautiful card. Larry Fitz, Man of Mastery. We got a Namath, a Larry Fitz. Get a Namath, a Larry Fitz, and a JJ Watt. That look like this. Those are dope. Ooh, what's going on here? That is a brand new one for us, boys. Center Stage, Colts Peyton Manning. I like it. And then a couple comments to close it out. Uno Mas, boys. We gotta pray for that last auto in this one, or I'm gonna be kind of sad, no lie. Let's see it. Don't hold me. Don't pull an AA on me. David Montgomery, Mark Bruce. Now Jarvis Landry, Matt Ryan, Donovan McNabb, Dan Marino. It is an auto. I didn't see who the player was yet. I'm gonna show you guys first. All right, you know what? I haven't seen it yet still. It looked like it was Bills to me though. It looked like it was Bills. So in my head, I don't know. It could be a Bills rookie. It could be Josh Allen. No, but I would expect it to be a rookie or a legend. I don't know. I'll let you guys see first before I look, because that's gonna be our auto. Zach Moss! Hey! Wait, that's so hype! Zach Moss, dude, this guy's on my fantasy team and he just dropped a 20 bomb. I love this dude. Hey, autograph Zach Moss. Dude, that's got some potential. Zach Moss just ends up being the next best running back in the league. Oh my God. I mean, it's not super likely, but still, really cool. Damn, that's badass. All right, yeah, hey, if you're a big Buffalo Bills fan, you love Zach Moss, anything like that, let me know. Instagram DMs as well. I will be giving that away too. Oh, Herman Moore. You know I love that. Get a holographic Herman Moore. Makes me happy. Joey Bosa. Final pack clutch with the auto. You gotta love that. Stairmasters Drew Lock. Love these cards. Oh, another montage. Ooh, damn. My two running back montages are both injured, Nick Chubb and Saquon Barkley. I hope that man heals quickly. Montage, Saquon. Damn, it's kind of hard to see that montage, actually. And that's going to conclude it, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, what a banger right there. That is awesome. You want to see the aftermath here, boys? You want to see the aftermath?
These are all the commons over here and just like the remnants of the packs. And then this is everything that was like in the rare section. That's a beautiful thing right there. Lots of beauties.
All right, boys. Hey, I hope you enjoyed. Pretty simple concept, but it was really fun. And if you're interested in any of those autographs, or if you really like give a shit about one of the different cards, I can send you that too, because I'm not. The only things that I think, I guess, are important are the autos and maybe that Steve Largent, but I guess I'm not sure because I don't know the like NFL trade cards very well, so just let me know. I'd be glad to part ways with them, but yeah, that's it. I will see you guys in the next video. Let me know if you want to see more of this. Peace out.